Hello everyone, my name is USGR, and I am now starting to make a new series. I don't know what I'm going to call it yet, but it will have a name soon. And it's going to be like, what's it called? It's going to be exactly like, oh, that's great. It's gonna be exactly like, what's it called? Kevin's Quest. And yeah, so, I'm gonna be doing like survival stuff where I like pretty much normal survival where I get to like go to, what's it called? Like to explore stuff. And yeah, so I'm gonna make a new one because the other one didn't work. I don't know why. But this one should work, and okay, all right, it works. Oh, this is actually kind of good. It looks pretty. Oh, some iron already. All right, let's see. I'm gonna turn down my. So, I think I have it. I'm not sure what I have it. If I have it on. What's it called? If I have it on peaceful or easy or hard or whatever, but I will start getting some wood, and this is actually kind of a good spot to be spawned on. I don't know, I'm not exactly sure, but anyway, what I'm first planning to do right now for this area is like just keep searching for more wood, and then that's when I will start searching for an actual place where I would maybe either stay for like the night and then wait for the morning to keep searching for another place to make the house, or I'm not sure yet, but plan A would be just keep getting a load of wood. And so touch me now, I'm just flying by, yeah, I'm just flying by, away from them, and no one can see me now, I'm miles above you, don't care what they're seeing below, cause I'm miles above, I'm miles above. Okay, now, sheep right now, so we can actually make a bed. Oh, that's some meat. Alright. By the way, this is version 1.8. Hold on. This is version 1.8. Okay, it's normal. So it wouldn't be like. Because if y'all play like in version 1.9 or 11, I don't even know the versions anymore. It's been so long since I played Minecraft. But, like on PC. But, yeah. Just get this one tree and then. Yo, alright, let me do something. Alright. No. Oh, but. Alright. Take this. Put this away. Put this here. And put this here. No. Put this here. No, crap. Now that sound of the cow is like scary for me somehow. I don't know why, but it just kind of creeps me out, especially if you have really good headphones, because I guess you can call it the bass. It was really loud. I feel bad for killing animals, so. Like, hey, guess what, let's just get some food and you kill an animal. But it might seem like just one animal, but actually, animal by animal, it's just like, whatever. And there are so many sheep, don't know why. Pretty cool, boy. Right. Well, you're not getting away, my dude. Meat is needed. Sometimes, there's been times on whenever I play, like by myself, there's been so much times that I go like underground, like adventuring and stuff on my console, and then like most of the time a lot of the times I end up with a lot of food when I come back to the house that I would be living on, but there's a lot of times that it has happened to me where I like don't have enough food to like keep exploring for a while, and then that's when I die or something attacks me. Yeah. Not a good way of exploring. So that's why I'm taking a lot of the stuff that I can. And also taking enchantment experience, I think. Yeah, isn't it like, don't you need like experience to enchant stuff in this? I think I remember something like that. Come on, dude. My dude! Alright, this actually kind of seems like a good place, except the thing that I don't like about living in this type of, pigs, in that type of area is because, like, the mountains just, I don't know, I just feel like mountains are like enemies in a way. Like that, I don't like to have that. Because whenever I want to go exploring, I have to climb that. Especially if I'm in the night. I don't like it. I've never liked going on the night with, Alright, hold on. I've never liked going on the night with, with the mountain that I'm supposed to climb, like right that I'm on the mountain and there's like a bunch of trees and stuff and it's nighttime. I'm not gonna go somewhere. Right, it's I think I just heard a skeleton. I don't know if y'all heard that or I'm just crazy. About this, let's take this. Oh no. Okay. We use sprint, you poopy duper. Right, because one thing that I took as experience for myself, kind of, I guess I would say, how's it called? I think it's called AthenA's Adventure or something. I don't remember, but okay. Crap, I don't actually know if I'm still playing this right now. Alright, we gotta hurry. And this here. Hey, is this how we make beds? Please tell me this is how we- Yes, boys! Alright, gotta take that. The thing that I took from experience is that, like, there's a lot of ways you can go to, like, build your thing, like, your house, because you... Wait, I thought it was normal mode. That's weird. I don't see anything. Anyway, I don't care about that right now. What's it called? The way you build your house could be facing anywhere, because the series that I saw from LEA, what he did is, like, he made his house, let's pretend it was like this one, right? He made his house like that, and then he kept expanding it, and I don't, this is actually kind of, I guess it would be a spoiler, just don't listen to me when I say this, like, don't listen to me right now if you want to watch this series. But what he basically did was, like, this is a house right over here, and then he expanded it that way, but there was this cave right here, and, like, he had, like, stuff over there, and there was, because he had mods on, right, and there was, like, a weird like a monument or something over there in that direction, and, like, it was just good placement, because there was an area that was mountain-ish, and then, like, a desert over there and a bunch of trees over there, and yeah, but I don't know, it's hard to explain, especially when you have no idea how to explain it when you haven't watched it in a long time. But, yeah, so, I'm actually going to turn up the, I did not know that. Alright, I'm going to turn that up. Oh, okay, that's better. Alright. I don't know what I should do. My dude, you scared me. I thought everything just froze. It's kind of scary if everything, like, even if you walk through them, they just freeze and stay there, like, just staring into nowhere. Oh, that lag, though. Right. I'm not sure if I should start mining right now. Oh, that's cool. I kinda wanna get it, but not really. Yo, I wanna turn it down. Like, that's just... That's max lag right there. I think that would be max lag. Nope. The thing that I had one freaking job. Freaking job. I'm gonna pretend like nothing happened right there. Right? Just nothing happened. Oh my god, these freaking vibes, dude. These freaking vibes. Okay. Everything that's happening right now, everywhere where I am right now, there's so much vibes that I have right now going on in my mind. Let's just take a moment and just let me... Wait, do these guys attack? Because if they do, I'm just gonna... Oh, I don't think they attack. I don't remember. But even if they do, it doesn't matter. Just like Dude, oh, this is the reason why I love Minecraft. It's like, I don't know, if y'all had my brain, it would be so much easier for y'all to understand. It sounds completely retarded, but I hope y'all understand what I mean. And...
oh, that is so cool!
Anyway, yeah. But this just gave me an old, the throwback of whenever I was playing Minecraft PE on a freaking tablet, which was like the most amazing time of my life of playing Minecraft, because it was just my most favorite Minecraft ever. It really was my favorite Minecraft, because the way you went to turn on the furnaces and everything, and the way you builded things, and like the music. I don't remember about the music, but I'm sure, like, the way of furnaces and stuff changed a lot. Even the way of crafting, like, there was a bar on the right, and then you just tapped stuff of what you wanted to make and what you could make. Then they showed you the recipe, and then that's when you made the stuff. Now I actually might put the house here, but I'm not sure, because I've always wanted to live like in an area like this, but at the same time right here there's like a big area right here. Okay then, that's great. I don't know, I'm just gonna put the house right here. Actually, hold on, oh no, we don't. I keep forgetting stuff about this game. There's no maps in here, like they don't give you a map as default. You have to make it, which sucks. And then I forgot how to make paper and stuff. I think you need sugar cane. But it kind of sucks because in Xbox they just give it to you straight away, and then I'd always take it out. I mean, I forgot to this time, but you'd always just take it out, and then I would, like, after I would start exploring, it would show on the map, of course. But okay, let's just keep exploring for a while. I want this to be an exploring series, not a here, let's go kill this cow and then build more. I mean, yeah, I might make like huge houses, but like just little tiny, like really really tiny ones where I just have this big room so that stuff doesn't, like, creepers won't explode it if it was just like a 4x4 space. Ow. And then I don't know why I just said ow, I always do that, but like, so that creepers won't, like, make the house a mess whenever it does blow up. Oh, that looks kind of creepy. I don't like dark spaces, especially when I never know if that's another thing about the game, that there's a lot of things going on that, like, people say, I'm not sure, I just feel like I'm a bit late on this, because I'm legitimately not even joking, but I haven't played Minecraft in a long time, and I mean, like, a really long time, or even seen videos about it, or watch anyone play it, or, and like, anything at all. I mean, I've seen my brother watch people play it, but that's about it. That's the only thing I've seen. Last from Minecraft, and this is actually a bit weird and creepy, but I'm just gonna move on because I heard. Oh no. Oh, that was creepy. I don't like this. Why? I would have been living here. I really would have. No. 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 But what I was gonna say is that I'm not sure what's going on, but I've seen a bunch of titles of YouTube videos about Minecraft that say if, like, they say something like, is Herobrine real or not, and then they, like, make a discussion about how, like, how Mojang decided to put Herobrine in or something. I'm not sure, but let's troll this cave. Or not, you know. Alright, now that looks a bit weird. Yo, that's creepy! Yay! Don't you love when there's just random gravel floating in midair? That's Minecraft for ya. Don't you love that? Look, I'm already kind of running out of food. I love how those cows spawning on the freaking mountains where goats are supposed to be. Like, you know those goat mountains or whatever they're called? Have you seen those, like, those big horned ones? I'm not sure, but they live on mountains, like, really steep like that. And then, like, jumpers. I don't, please. I'm not a genius here, but I am smart, just like this cow. Whoa, these are awesome. Yo, that's lit. This looks like a freaking, I don't even know what to explain it. How to explain it. Here, let's go to sleep right here. I like sleeping on tall places because then you see mobs coming from down to up and you can just, boy, my boy, it's night, my dude. My boy! I don't want monsters to just come up on me. Come on! Thank you. Alright. So, no monsters yet. I mean, I heard some back there. But that's so. Oh, I heard some lava too. Right now. I don't know if you heard it or it's just me being crazy. Hopefully it's not me being crazy, right? Because then I need help. Love how I'm just stabbing the cows this whole episode. This, and this. Oh, this, and that, and this, and this, and this, and I thought that was creepy for a second. Man, this, I love the texture of gravel, so for some reason. I just do, and I like, the vibes I'm trying to explain is, like, I don't know if any of y'all remember, but it was like those vibes. But, well, not those vibes. Those, structures of Minecraft PE. I don't know what I mean. Like, structures. It's hard to explain, but the way the things were awesome. Also, I'm not sure how the microphone and the game volume are gonna be. Hope they're good. But apart from that, yeah. I'm so chickens! Finally! First time I get chicken. Alright, I'm gonna leave those guys here. Whoa, that's a relief! Yeah, it's cool. There we go. Whoa there, buddy. Should I go in? Should I? I don't even have the proper tools yet. I mean, I could try. Alright, let's do this. How about this? Alright, where's the sun? Alright, it's kinda good. I don't know. The timing is good. So let's do this. Where we put this and do this. And do this. And there we go. No. I should have just made a shovel, but I think that's okay because we're already in the level of rock. Yeah! Dude, these freaking vibes though. I wish someone at least understood me, like anyone, just, and I can't make anyone understand unless I actually explain, but if there's a way like of plugging brains into another brain, like so that they get the same info and get the same jokes and stuff, I guess. Whoa there, buddy. Something like that, then that would just be like the best invention ever, so then people would actually know what the freak everyone wants to know, and we'll get each other, and then we'll understand more of the world, and the world probably wouldn't be such a bad place. But yeah, because then we'll understand each other more, and then realize, oh, so this is actually true, or this is actually not true. Stuff like that. Simple things. The way the sounds go and everything, just scared me. I just got a notification from my phone. Lol. Alright. Here are my top favorite Minecraft series out of a couple of people I've watched. Is, I think, I haven't even finished these. Like, they grew over time, or they were already finished like a long, long, long time ago, but I just never finished them because I always got lost, or I just didn't have time because of school. Like, school changes a lot. Let me just say that first of all. But yeah, alright, so here we go. First one, like, a top three, alright? No. Alright, whatever. Top three. First one, the third one that I like out of the three would be I think quest. Yeah, I think LEA's quest. And then after that, which would lead to number two, would be How to Minecraft. And then my most favorite one is Coast Quest. Like, that guy's like, dude, vibes. Okay, vibes is my new word. All right, vibes. It's vibe for me now is, y'all gotta know this. All right, vibe. The meaning of vibe is gonna be for you guys, at least for this series, is like me trying to explain something, but I can't because it's really hard to, and a really, 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 really long explanation. So it would take me like a whole actual video to make people understand of what I actually mean out of that. And yeah, I hope you pretty much basically it would be like hard to explain, right? And I don't like explaining well, I like talking, but of course, as you can hear every single little tiny word, which probably leads this video to not much editing. But that's besides the point. Like, I just like to talk, especially on stuff that just doesn't seem like it would need that, like, it won't need a lot of attention of me to not talk, if that makes sense. And yeah, I should actually start searching for a place to. And I actually also feel like I'm going in circles a little bit, in a way, like really weird circles. But I should like start. Oh, this is actually pretty good. Like, I should get a place to search so I can actually build a house and expand from there. This is actually recording, you know. Oh, but it wasn't even recording. LOL! All right, back. This is gonna be like a freaking long butt episode. Long booty episode. Bro, come back. Dude, really? Let's say you had one more hit, I would have hit you so hard. But you can't really because there's no actual muscle speedometer measurer. Oh, Bobby thingy here. Yeah, I'm asleep. Alright. Yeah, boy. Alright, now this time I'm actually gonna search for stuff. I want to finish my sword now. Okay, there we go. I like being like organized. I really do. I mean, chess, I'm not the best at it, but I could be really good. I actually put some time into organizing chests. But I heard I actually heard something interesting that sounded like a bit of fire. Y'all hear that? I'm not even joking, there's like a legit little click, just like barely anything. Like a little click, like that, just really small. Like, you can probably barely hear it if that's even on the recording. Oh, oops, that was me. I don't like being I've probably never done. But if it is, it's either me playing with other people, but I've never ever wanted to do a house in a place that looks like this. This is pretty much the whole explanation that I'm gonna do. Just that, just like that. I've never liked it, just ever. Whoa, there. I heard some bonies. No. I wonder if there's an actual end to the world, like there is in Minecraft PE. But if there isn't, which would be amazing. No. I do this again. Say, whoa, I hate those sounds, I really do. I just heard that little clicky thing again. Is that coming out of the animals? Like, y'all know what I mean? Like, their little feet. Oh, that music! That music. I feel like I'm a little scared because, first of all, I'm alone, right? There's no one in my room right now. Except my brother's asleep right now. But apart from that, like, the music. Kind of creepy, especially if you're playing alone and the only thing you could hear is footsteps and cows. And like, I just went to the same place. That's what I meant by going in circles. And there's nothing else that I get to know about just because I think you understand. And Yeah. No. Maybe actually. Guys, I found a little surprise. A little pocket hole. This is weird. Never seen these before. Whoa. This is kind of cool. I mean, it's creepy and scary, but... yeah. Lava, my dude. Wow. Lol. The bassy sounds like the. Actually, I don't know why I'm doing this, but
yo, dog.
Oh! I would have him, but thing is, need bones. They're so cute. I would have him, but I don't feel like there's a need. I mean, for adventuring, like for them helping you fight something, yeah, it helps a lot, but depends what you're going for, because if you're going in the night, there's no point. I mean, there is a point to bringing them. If you're going in the day, there's like no one to fight off, like there is right now. Because I'm in normal mode, look, hold on, let me show you. I'm in normal mode. Look, right here. It's normal. And... oh, great, I'm dying. What? Oh, that's great. Oops. I don't know why I keep pressing that. Alright, let's just do it like that. And I was gonna get... wait. I was in normal mode. And there's usually supposed to be like at least creepers or something. Which I hate, by the way, don't get me wrong. And then like all the fan fiction about it, it's like one time, because when I was really little, I used to watch this stuff, like Minecraft stuff, and I was like 9, I think. I don't even remember when, but it was a while, it was a couple years ago. I'm 13 now, but like, can do this right now? Yeah, it seems retarded that I'm freaking recording for 40 minutes or 50 minutes now. But I'm about to end it though. So I need to do some stuff. I might even edit as much as I can from this video. I still can't find anything, like, I don't know why. I don't see any good spots. Like, I want something flat that's next to a river, or, I mean, like, a big space like that that has nothing like that. No trees around it. Like, I don't like these trees. I only like oak, which is really the only thing I use. But I would like a part like that so that I can make my house in the flatness of it. And yeah, boy. Alright, let me get to where I'm not freaking out, because I always freak out when I'm in a tiny space. I don't like tiny spaces. I want to sleep like right here. I mean, I don't like it too much, but no, why not? So let's take one more day of exploring, and then that's when I will end it. And yeah, this one here. I feel like something is chasing me, I really do. I just don't know why. Oh, that thing is kind of creepy. I don't like that. Mad hops, my dude. Don't, please don't tell me that's the actual. I don't feel like I've actually went here before. Dude, I think I just passed the same exact part. And I feel like I'm not even joking. Or lying, or telling the. Or telling a lie. I legit feel like I just went. Cause remember that air pocket thing? Yeah, I definitely have gone through here before. Bro, are you serious? Alright, so that area is taken out, I guess. I'm going that way now. If there is no water in there. Oh no 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 you're not no you're not no 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 nope 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 I don't like zombies, just leave me alone, go away, poop yourself. No no no, I mean I know I'm on normal, but like dude, come on. I'm not dealing with your poop. Great, I'm half dying again. Dude, I swear, if a freaking creeper just lands on me right here, I'm ripped. Yeah, boy, that was the sickest freaking jump. Oh, really, that was just really good. And look. Yes, please, yes. No, actually. Maybe. I don't like the forested area of this. I don't like the mountain-y side either. Ooh. Maybe. Just. Maybe. I mean, I like the water. I always liked being next to water. Cause first of all, if you get on fire, you just jump straight into the water. Second, this is so beautiful. I haven't even seen the whole thing. It's already pretty. Look at it. It looks awesome. Looks great. That would be as dope. Bro, I am getting actually like the freaking dopest ideas ever right now. Like, I'm not even joking. Right now, what I'm thinking is, so what I could do, right? Right, that's why I wanted to do one more day of planning for the house. So what I could do is, what I could actually do is make a little house right here, right? Start, but not that little again, like I said along the middle of the episode. Make a little house big enough so that creepers won't mess it up really bad, and I have a place to sleep and put a couple chests down and have a bit of space and start. I don't know if y'all have seen Coast Quest, but what he did as a technique for mining is that he made a 3x3 hole like this, and then he just started mining down just kept going and going and going. And so he left this little space so he can put ladders there and there, right? And so he kept going on. And I'm just gonna put it back. And he kept going down and down and down, all the way down to the bedrock. And I'm not gonna do that. I'm just gonna get like as much resources as possible, because I want to build. Let's see how many. Jesus. Hold on, let me turn this down. No. All right. Really? Come on. Just turn this down. All right. So. Not there, that's not the part. I either want to build it off from there, or there, or there, or there. So that whenever I'm on top of that, because eventually I'll build some sort of like staircase or way up, so that I can actually get to the top, and then have a little ladder entrance with a trapdoor in it, and some windows, like an open space, like that. Part that I should like that, and here, right here, 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 and like just around it, have windows, and here's a trapdoor. When I come up, I have the ladder right there, and then the trapdoor opens from here to there, and then I can jump, because if the trapdoor was opening from there to here, then I couldn't be able to jump. But I jump, and I, for the purpose of the glasses, so I can see if there's any mobs outside. And then I won't die, and then they won't come in and won't shoot me or whatever. But yeah, that's pretty much it. And I would have, like, on top of the mountain, right, I would make a little entrance down, dropping, and then make a little passage or a bridge or something, and then the house would either be like floating in midair, and then just make like a huge ass mansion right there, or either just make it sticking out of the actual mountain like that. And I'm not sure how I'm gonna do it yet. Or I can even make two so that there's one sticking out and there's a tunnel that connects them to. Hopefully there's no caves inside either, so it wouldn't mess it up. And I might keep one fountain, I'm not sure. I don't even know, but yeah. So I'm gonna leave it at the sunset. It's already getting hyped now. I don't know if I've been there. I think so, but it looks like I've kind of been there. Well, let me put the chunks loud. I don't know why I said that. I just want it to be long distance. But yeah. Anyway. Whoa. Yeah, so I'll either make one or two. Look, there's even more space there. Like I might just make like a freaking future village where I have like a bunch of houses just sticking out of mountains like that. That'll be the dopest thing ever. That might even become like a way of like a style or something. I don't know. Don't ask me what I'm doing, please. Yeah, many awesome future plans are coming up ahead now. Yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, I'll make some more. Hit that like button if you did enjoy, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace!